You're listening to
Catholic Sprouts,
the daily podcast for Catholic kids that strives to plant seeds of faith. Hey there, Sprouts. Today is Wednesday, September 1st, 2021. Now this week, we are talking about discipleship. In fact, the 10 marks of a disciple. We've already talked about the fact that disciples are called, that disciples respond to this call, that disciples love, that disciples are obedient, and that disciples follow. Today, we're going to talk about the next two marks of a disciple, that disciples are taught, and that disciples keep their eyes on heaven. So first of all, disciples are taught. Now, there is a large portion of the Gospels where Jesus is teaching his disciples specifically. He is teaching them. He is teaching them through parables. He is teaching them through example. But there is a lot of teaching, because this is the role of a disciple. A disciple is not a master. A disciple is not the leader. A disciple learns and follows. So all of us while on earth are disciples, even those that are teaching, even the priest that says mass at your parish, he is still a disciple because he is still learning. And so it is important for us that we are studying so that we can know God better and we can advance in the holy life. So let's think about ways that we can be taught. Well, first of all, we can have direct interaction with the scriptures. I encourage you to spend time listening to or reading the scripture. It can be a great practice as a family to read the gospel reading together each night as part of your evening prayer. This is what our family does, and it's just beautiful to hear those words together and then to share about what you heard or to ask questions about what was confusing. Another great way to learn is to find a teacher that you trust. Maybe it is your parent. Maybe it is a teacher at your Catholic school. Maybe it is your priest or your grandmother. But it is wonderful to really target someone that you know you can learn the faith from and to lean on them, to ask questions, to set specific time with them to learn more. Because remember, it is your job to be learning as a disciple. So let's make an effort to do that more. Now, the other mark of a disciple, in fact, mark number 7, is that disciples keep an eye on heaven. Although we live in this world, a disciple knows that they were not created for this world. Our true home is heaven. Now, for the past 8 weeks before this, we have been talking about the Beatitudes. And remember, we talked about how the reward for living this holy life that is meek, where we seek holiness, where we think of others first, the reward of all these things is heaven. And the reward of following Christ is heaven. So therefore, don't seek riches with all your heart. Don't seek honor or power. Instead, seek the honor of God and keep your eyes fixed on your true home, that is heaven. And so, Sprouts, my challenge for you today, since we talked about the fact that a disciple needs to be taught, is I want you to think through all of the people in your life that teach you the faith. And I want you to think about the one person that you really think you can learn the most from, whether it is your priest or a teacher or a parent. But I want you to think about that person. And then I encourage you to be brave and to approach that person and tell them that you want them to be your primary teacher of the faith and set up some special time with them just to go through the questions that you have or to read the Bible together so that you can grow as a disciple and to know Jesus better.
That's it for Catholic Sprouts today. We'll be back tomorrow, but until then, continue to grow in your faith and truly sprout into the beautiful creation that God created you to be.
Once again, thank you for being part of the Catholic Sprouts community. We are so excited for this coming year. We have some great content planned to really help you own your faith and evangelize the world. But before we get to that, we would like to ask a favor of you. If you would help us spread the word about this podcast by sharing it with at least one other Catholic family that you know that might enjoy it. Send them an email, a text message, or just mention it the next time you see them. We depend on your help spreading the word about this podcast, and we are so grateful for your ongoing support.
This show is a production of the Spoke Street Media Podcast Network. For more great podcasts, visit spokestreet.com.